explaining what occurs during hypnosis fall into two groups. Altered states. Theory C. Hypnosis is an altered state of mind or trance, marked by a level of awareness different from the ordinary conscious state. Altered states. Theory C. Hypnosis is an altered state of mind or trance, marked by a level of awareness different